Amir Khan has left followers furious after calling Caitlyn Jenner Bruce. The champion boxer shared a selfie with Kris Jenner's ex and the former Keeping Up with the Kardashians star on a Snapchat as they sat together at the Espies. Alongside the caption, "Bruce Jenner." While Amir, 31, later took to Instagram to post another clip, correctly labeling her as Caitlyn, fans were quick to pick up on the faux pas, lashing out at him online. One wrote, "Amir Khan is not funny for calling Caitlyn Jenner Bruce. He demonstrates what a transphobic he is. And I don't even like Caitlyn Jenner." While another raged, "He is transphobic. Calling a trans person by their old name and misgendering them is literally transphobic." Several others also noticed his indiscretion or were quick to point it out to their followers, with one writing, "I can't believe Amir Khan put up a snap with Caitlyn Jenner and captioned it Bruce Jenner lul." Caitlyn officially changed her name from Bruce 3 years ago, and underwent gender reassignment surgery in January 2017. Okay. Online have contacted representatives of Caitlyn and Amir for comment. Former Olympian Caitlyn told Diane Sawyer in April 2015, "For all intents and purposes I am a woman. My brain is much more female than it is male. That's what my soul is." Explaining why she had decided to transition, Caitlyn added, "Bruce lives a lie. I can't do it anymore." She is not a lie. 1 month later, in June, Caitlyn appeared on the front of Vanity Fair revealing her true self to the world in a gorgeous white satin bustier, alongside the words, "I am Caitlyn."